Welcome back to the channel, One Natural Spirit. We're at an overlook of Raystown Lake. It's right there is my van, parking lot, and turn around. Right there is the overlook. It's a very short walk. Not sure how to pronounce that. Ridenour Overlook, I'm assuming. Butterfly flying around. This is Raystown Lake. Let's see what we can see from the overlook here. Little butterfly is what we can see. Okay, here's the Ridenour overlook. What you see straight ahead is the Raystown Dam. Hydro power plant to the right. Spillway channel. Emergency spillway. Cold water control tower. You got the Eagle's view right here. And that's all of it right there. We have two of these boards up. You look up here, you are here. There's the dam that we're looking at right there. So, here's a campground, another campground. It's a pretty big lake. It's a pretty good view from up here. So, you have the butterfly following me around. There's a butterfly. He's on the camera right now. He likes the camera. Trying to get him to land on my finger. He wanted to land on my finger. He likes the camera so much. There he is. He's on my finger. Hey, buddy. What you doing? Relaxing. Enjoying the sun. Trying to eat my finger. There's nothing there to eat. Interesting little butterfly. Yep, likes the camera. Back on the camera. See a boat down there, give you some perspective of the lake. Okay, that's enough of this overlook. So we're gonna go over to Hawn's Overlook, which is just a little bit over down this path. So we're going over to Hawn's Overlook, 300 yards away. It's just down this path, past the parking lot. It's one of the better views in the whole state of Pennsylvania. So, I'm gonna check it out. It's a nice short walk compared to this morning. Nice and shaded, which is good. Keeps the sun out. It's pretty hot today. It's up in the upper 80s. Not sure if it's gonna hit 90, but I'm sure it's gonna be close. Definitely easy access from the parking lot. So the natural spirit has brought me down this path to this overlook over here. I'll give a plug to the PA Bucket List website. Helping me find a lot of sites that are worth venturing to. Started seeing them on my Facebook page a lot, PA Bucket List. So, that for a view. There's another butterfly. I wonder if that's the same one. I doubt it. This is Hawn's Overlook, Raystown Lake down there. What a view. Went to Hawk Mountain early today, didn't see any hawks. Came here, I seen four of them. Okay, so here we are at Hawn. I think it was Hawn's Overlook. So tune into the channel next week. Find out where the natural spirit takes me. Again, one natural spirit.